Hello everyone and welcome to the Car Crash Test Channel. We decide to compare the most important 11 Chinese full electric vehicles in the Euro NCAP crash test. Starting with the XPeng G6, this mid-sized electric SUV combines sleek design with excellent crash performance. In the frontal offset crash test, the G6's body structure showed minimal deformation, offering high levels of protection for both driver and passengers. XPeng's focus on crumple zone engineering ensures that energy is dissipated efficiently during impacts. During side impact tests, the G6's side airbags deployed swiftly, shielding the chest and head from injury. The advanced structural design of the door B pillars played a key role in minimizing intrusion into the cabin. Not only does the G6 come equipped with eCall, which automatically notifies emergency services in the event of a crash, but it also features lane keeping assist and blind spot monitoring for added safety. For rear end collisions, the G6's headrests and seats performed well in preventing whiplash injuries, especially for occupants in the back seat. This is further enhanced by its autonomous emergency braking system, which actively works to avoid or reduce the severity of crashes. With that being said, see you in the next video where another Chinese vehicle will be crash tested. Stay tuned to our channel for the next crash test results and let us know your thoughts on our video in the comments below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to keep up with the automotive safety.